Extremely, the children were waiting for their school bus when all of a sudden a fox ran out of these woods behind me right at the children. It shredded through one child's backpack and bit another shoe. Terrifying moments for two Lexington students who were waiting to go to school.
Staff reported that the fox was very aggressive, and that was unusual that for it to come out.
A staff member immediately got the kids back into the building and called animal control.
Thankfully, our house parents are very vigilant and were able to get the children inside with no damage to the children, no bites or anything. The backpack didn't fare quite as well, but they are safe.
The children were bitten through their shoes, but it did not break any skin.
Kathy says this is the first time that the home has ever had an incident with a rabid animal.
Curiosity is not a good thing in these situations, and to just be vigilant and wary of any wild animal.
It's very unusual to see a fox during the day, and especially unusual for a fox to encounter humans. They like to stay away.
Leaders now plan to turn the scary encounter into a topic during staff training in the future.
But all of our folks are safe, thankfully.
The health department tells me that the fox ran back into the woods, attacked a third person who shot it. It was taken to Raleigh, where it tested positive for rabies. Live in Lexington, Michelle Wolf, Fox 8 News.
All right, Michelle, thank you.